Dude, it's smoking a hole. It's sad. It's sad, they're gonna lose it. Smoking. But they're doing a very good aggressive attack there, interior. Oh my god. See, like, they're doing an aggressive interior attack. I think the house will be fine. There's a lot of damage, bro, unfortunately. See, it's white smoke. sake, engine 3. It's a nice shot, right? Pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Look at that
smoke.
Wow. It's a weird scene for a flyer.
Oh, yeah?
Water's back here.
Yeah, it's pushing pretty good. Especially out of the front.
Yeah. You can't see, should you hear the smoke? It's not burning.
And that side street's about a half block. Wouldn't you be better off filming from the front now?
Yeah, we were at the front, but like the angling is not the best. Because you know it's so low, the street level.
It's a weird location for a fire.
Right? Yeah, that's what's making it hard to fight, you know?
Yeah,
okay, I'm surprised they got that huge tower up, you know? Yeah, they got a tower up on the side.
You think, for sake, wherever there's a fire, there's not too many trees.
Yeah. They just ordered them out of the third floor.
Yeah. If
Yeah, the cock loft too, you know.
Yeah.
Charlie's got a line in the bucket. Everybody's out. Just hit it, don't go in the window, just hit the ridge.
We might get wet now.
Like I said, it's better be ready to move.
I want that you pour, Charlie. Start the one on the left.
Oh, look at it come through there now. It's like a snowstorm.
Chief, you got the basement flaring back up.
Did you just say the basement?
Pardon?
Did he say the basement's flaring back up?
Yeah. That's where it started.
Oh my god. Irvington just had a big fire.
Tonight?
I was just at Irvington, yeah.
Oh yeah?
And they still got a massive stream. It's hot spots. It was an abandoned building on arrival. It was fully involved.
House fire?
Yeah, it was an abandoned building. It was fully involved. It was horrible.
What street was it on?
I think 22nd Street off of, what's that street over there?
Grove?
Yeah, right off of Grove.
Grove?
Yeah.